Let's do this. Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this. This is just ridiculous, man. I click streaming and it jumps up 30% of my CPU. All because of the freaking camera. That's ridiculous, man. My frames per second are like 30 and 40, where they used to be 60. Space shuttle guy. There's two guys in front of me. He's gonna hit over by the L's. I'm gonna land somewhere in here. Should put us far enough apart to at least get a weapon to kill each other. Who's gonna make it out alive? Probably not me. That's alright. At least I know my place. I've got the most powerful weapon in the game, a shotgun. I mean, dang, dude. No, but he came at me. He don't know me. You don't know me, bro. Come at me. He's gonna get wasted. I'm gonna put it in his grill. Yeah! Your face, mother! What? Your face! I just shot him in the back and I don't feel bad about it at all. Come at me! And I just walk out here like I own the place. He's gonna shoot me in the head. He's gonna shoot me in the noggin. Don't run up on me. Shrolu to put you in your place. That or you'll kill me. One of the two is gonna happen. Usually you'll kill me. What the blue is going on? I definitely want to keep that, brother. I don't need that, so let's swap that out. Yeah. This usually means I'm going to die when I have decent weapons. This means death is right around the corner. Don't like the situation. Let's take a look at the map. Chances of the circle being around here are probably not going to happen. Probably going to be in this area. So we got to go that way.
Whoa! Let's make a move. Whoa,
what's going on over there? Are you doing duos or are you doing?
Alright,
give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Assault rifle. It's the same gun. I can't hear with you making all that noise over there.
Team plays 10.
Team plays scrubbing it.
Hello guys. How are you?
Hello nobody. Nobody's watching this.
How come?
Because I'm not popular like all the other folks are. I'm pretty sure I'm not popular. Well, our house is different from the rest of the world. I'm gonna die out here. This is a really bad place to be. Alright, so we've broken the top 40. That's not terribly hard to do.
It's the Illuminati.
There's a dude right there. Chances of me sneaking up on him are probably going to be slim. But if I could, that would be great. Got two. Two deaths. Gotcha.
Hey, Dad, do you want to play a game together?
Hold on, bro. I'm on a killing spree here.
I'm on a
killing spree. I'm sitting up here killing all these folks.
You need to get a heavy tactical shotgun.
Oh, I don't need to get a heavy anything.
Dude, that's not your best gun.
No, it's not my best gun.
The one with multi-3 is...
Oh, crap. I didn't realize I had no help. Sitting out here in the middle of nowhere, too. This is what you don't do in this game. You don't bandage without being inside of a fort or something.
Inside of a building.
Okay, chill out. We gotta be able to hear.
Some area.
I want a purple.
A scar.
Terrible trees. I don't
have that. No one under that jack, Jill. Remember the yesterday when we got in, when I got the legendary version of that? Huh?
Yes, I remember like it was yesterday. Oh wait, it was yesterday.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're in a bush.
We're gonna bush kill. We need the legendary.
Kind of in the middle of the circle.
I got the legendary bush yesterday.
This is what people call camping that people get so mad about. But you know what? It makes sense. I don't have a sniping gun, or this will make more sense.
This gun kind of snipes.
Not really. That gun got me killed last time, if you remember.
Nope.
So what we're kind of doing here is waiting until a fish goes by.
Hey, is that, there's a drop crate behind you. I thought I saw.
I didn't see a drop crate. You always see things in this game that aren't there.
It's the Illuminati.
It's not the Illuminati. It just got spooky around here.
There's somebody building.
Where? Yeah. I built that, silly. See, told you. You just made an. You just showed me an example of what I just said.
Well, they're building.
Oh, I heard a gunshot.
I heard that like
Where are you
four
at?
Times already. Where you at, fool?
Must be over there. There's no worse feeling than sitting somewhere and hearing footsteps and not knowing where that person's coming from. That's happened to me too many times. Alright, it's gotta be over there.
Do you wanna play duos later?
We'll play duos in a little bit. See if we can get higher than.
Because I think the friends I was playing with have to go to bed now.
Okay. We'll play duos next. I'll probably be dead in 2 minutes.
I'll give them 2 minutes.
Because this is what usually happens, right? There's gonna be people that are gonna run by.
That's what, yeah.
I'm gonna step out and shoot at them. And then they're going to kill me and take everything I got.
Normally we're hidden inside a house.
Well.
In duos.
I don't have a house. I got to move now.
You have a barn in front of you.
Got to move, got to move, got to move.
Freaking barn.
I don't like that barn over there.
Why?
Cause
Did it say something about your mama?
Yeah, it talks about my mother. Mother's Day is coming up, so.
Wait, there's somebody in front of you.
There's nobody in front of me. What are you talking about?
Oh, that's a bush.
See? Zip your butt.
Zip your... I'll tell you after your stream.
Yeah. You'll tell me, alright. Alright. Okay. You know that picked up everything you said, right?
Wait, what?
It's a microphone. This is not good. We don't want to just sit out here in the middle of nowhere.
But you're a duck, so
there's a person right there. They see me, I see them. We're going to wave at each other.
Did they see you?
Of course they saw me. What do you think they're building?
Mm-hmm. Higher Felicity?
I hate building forts. I don't know why I play this game.
Because, you know, it's good.
And because I like the combat part of it. I like the graphics.
And because you don't want to buy PUBG.
I would buy PUBG.
It's $30, dude.
That means I'd have to spend $60 because you would want to play it.
The game doesn't look fun.
Oh, look. The guy made a little fort. And now he's just going to stand there and I'm going to stand here. We're both going to look at each other. The difference is he's made himself known to everyone else. Oh, look at that. He's gonna destroy this and make me build a fort. Why are you not building a wall?
Build a wall, become Donald Trump. GW Trump is in
I am terrible at building walls.
You did.
And I don't have the resources to build them, so there's that. I don't like this anymore.
Someone's behind you.
Shoot back.
Get a
second. Well, that's cool. I suck.
Like you.
Now, how did he shoot me?
That's him shooting you.
No, it goes to the person who kills me.
I know, but
I was behind the tree. I, Navy SEALs, is. Or is that Navy SEALs, I guess. Yeah, you're so Navy SEAL. With your one kill, two kills, whatever. Alright, we doing duos?
Yep.
Duo it up!
Duo it up in the house!
Let's take a look. Still kind of high.
Hey Dad, do you like my new axe thing? My axe banner?
Bruce Banner, what?
My axe banner, do you like it?
Axe banner. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, it's cool. I don't know what those things are used for. Yeah. I don't know how that makes you look better. I have a bomb, you have dual axes.
What do you want?
I don't know, let's just drop in somewhere.
Let's go to Canada! Why don't you use the T-Rex one?
That probably makes more sense. Yeah, let's do that in a little bit. T-Rex. Just thinking of myself. I do that sometimes. Boing.
I'm telling you.
Alright.
Market.
Let's go shifty shafts. Gonna be left of Dusty Divot. Go. What? Nah, bruh. Say, well, let's go to. Well, there's two of us. You drop in on top of this hill, I'm gonna drop in below the hill. Yeah, see this hill that I'm headed to?
No, it's right here.
Yes. See where I'm at? See this? Oh, there's a guy dropping in right there. Let me go hit this house.
I'll get the
nothing here. Oh, really? Where did you get a gun from?
There was one on top of the house.
How do you know that? I'm dead. I'm dead. So super dead.
I'm running off the hill.
They're shooting at you from that direction. You know that, right? You don't give a crap? Okay. Me? Yes. I'm watching your gameplay. Where are they coming from? All over the place. What are you building? Oh, that's so cool. Hey, look, there's a huge hole there, and you can't get through it. Oh, there you go. Wow. You're so cool. Not a squirrel like you. With a turd. Hey, there's a pooper to your left if you need to take a dump. See it? Right? Nope. To your right? Nope.
Isn't that you? Roasted.
You're only still alive because you ran away like a little girl.
One, because I'm smarter than
that. Oh, you're smarter. Gotcha.
Two, if I was a little girl, I would sit the screen.
Whatevs. Nope.
Hey, Dad, isn't this you right here? Hi, man. How are you?
Yeah. Yeah, you're cool. Turn to lobby.
Huh?
Done spectating.
Cool.
Alright, we're gonna switch over.
To what?
I don't know. We're gonna play something else, though. Let's see what we got here.
You're not gonna play with me anymore?
What are we gonna play?